should powder my nose and then have another drink, or if I should have another drink and then powder my nose.
Well, girl, your nose is fine, and I'd say your drink is empty. So how about champagne for everybody?
Claudia, you're a woman after my own heart.
Love it.
Why don't we go outside, darling? It's such a beautiful warm day, okay?
Oh, I love it.
Yes,
this place brings back so many memories.
And Luke and Laura's wedding.
Two champagnes, please. Right here, though, brings back the most memories.
That was the last time I was a bridesmaid.
The last time I want to be a bridesmaid. Especially after Alfine is in charge.
Heads up, back straight, tummy's in.
Slowly, girl, slowly. Oh.
Scotty, catching that bouquet.
I will never forgive him for that. I know for a fact that Laura aimed it right at me.
Oh, and you! Oh, Laura, she was so beautiful that day.
The whole day was beautiful.
Just that it seemed so long ago.
2 years. What I wouldn't give to turn back.
Mary, wait a minute. You forgot the napkins, and see if we need more ice. Oh, good afternoon, madam. Are you one of the guests? Well, go right in through the gate.
Damage done.
Fine day, isn't it?
We were just saying what a nice man the new mayor is.
So gracious of him to invite us here. And we're not even from Port Charles.
Yeah, we're developers from out of state, just studying your new waterfront.
We showed up at the mayor's office yesterday and he invited us today.
Just like that.
Oh, it's such a beautiful house, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Have you been here before?
To go outside and see how things are going.
Get a breath of fresh air.
All right, my sweet.
All right,
see you later.
Mwah. Okay.
Don't get too drunk. We don't want this place to get too trashy.
All right.
It's a pleasure. I'm glad you could be here. I'm planning to have these gatherings often.
Well, it's certainly unusual. Just move into town and get an invitation from the mayor. Keep up the good work, young man.
I'll give it my best shot, sir. You all stay as long as you like, drink as much as you like, eat as much as you like. And I think you're going to enjoy living in this town. We like to keep it friendly. Enjoy the party.
Bye-bye.